And Miss Adeline, before I take your baby